What a turn of events. And now this is a long 5-on-3. It could be 2 minutes long. Morgan Riley chosen to come out here along with Ben Smith to take the draw on Roman Pollock.
This is where you look for Anderson. You got to be the best penalty killer there. You're going to have to probably handle a few cross seam one timers.
Smith won the draw back to his goaltender. Riley up the boards but not out. Penguins have the puck and set up 5-on-3. Kessel, Malkin, side of the net, Crosby in front, shot wide by Hornquist. Just missed the net. Smith managed to fight the puck out across the blue line to center, but he can't change. And back in comes Crosby, and once again, Malkin is offside.
Well, there's an example there. I mean, you pick your poison. Do you have a one-timer on the side where Anderson's going to have to go side to side quickly? They set one up where Crosby tries to go in that high slot, and Anderson read it well. It's Hornquist, the right-handed shot there with the quick kick out, and he just barely missed that outside corner.
Leafs change up. Komarov, the lone forward, out with Pollock now, and Zaitsev. And back in comes this Pittsburgh power play. Kessel has the puck. Hornquist in front. Schultz. Kessel. Around to Sidney Crosby. Malkin settles the puck down. Schultz doesn't take a one-timer. Kessel will switch spots and go back up top. Hornquist stays in his office in front. Kessel snapped a shot. A second one deflected off Hornquist's line. Schultz to Crosby. Kessel to Malkin. Watched by Komarov. Side of the net. Crosby takes over again. His pass didn't get through. Wanted that to go to Schultz. Malkin in deep. Kessel turns, looks at the net. One-timer by Schultz. Anderson with the save. The rebound topped him behind the net. Crosby protected the puck and got it to Evgeny Malkin. Moves in. Slap pass. Phil Kessel hangs on and shoots, and he missed the net. That chases Malkin to center ice. He turns again. Malkin. Crosby. Schultz. Malkin again. Crosby, one-timer, blocked fearlessly by Zaitsev and out of play. Down to 22 seconds left in the 5-on-3.
Well, you wonder if no timeout for Mike Sullivan, so Mike Babcock, I'm sure, won't want to take one. And you think of the five players on the ice, the one guy you probably want to give the only shot to if you're a Leaf is Justin Schultz. And Anderson reads that one perfectly. At the other side, a dangerous play there by Crosby, but an excellent lane shut down there by Zaitsev. Look at his reaction. Quick turn, gets the leg out, and blocks that one off.
Pollock is staying on. This will be a Herculean effort if he gets through this. And a big faceoff win for Ben Smith. Morgan Riley cleared the puck. Second 5-on-3 power play unit. Not much time to work. Dumoulin into the middle. Connor Sheary doesn't shoot. Derek Pouliot. Dumoulin closes in. Nick Bonino takes the shot that's blocked in front. A loose puck. Here's Bonino again. Kicks it up. One penalty is over. Out of the box is Soshnikov. He gets to the puck. Gets it down the ice. Both penalties are over. Five on five again. Halfway through the third period in a 1-1 tie. The Medal of Honor to Roman Pollock. What a 5-on-3 penalty kill. And here they go. Nylander to center with Matthews and Hyman. They're fresh, haven't been able to get on in a while. Justin Schultz is back. Scooped the puck around to Scott Wilson. He's under pressure from Nylander.